Hollywood, California. We bring you the Pinky Lee Show with a carload of gags, giggles, and games for everybody. And now...
My name is Pinky Lee. I skip and run, bring lots of fun to every he and she. It's plain to see that you can tell it's me behind my checkered hat and checkered coat. My funny giggle in my throat. My silly dance like a bully goat. Put them all together, and it's who? Everybody happy? Yay! Well, everybody get acquainted. Everybody turn around and hug everybody. Come on. Come on. Ladies, get up. You gotta get up. Come on, get up here. Get up and hug everybody. Come on, everybody get up. On. Everybody get up. Come on. Everybody turn around and hug everybody now. Come on. Everybody sit down now. Everybody sit down. Ah. Hello, sweetheart. Oh, that's wonderful. Oh, boy. Isn't it terrific? Oh, that's wonderful. Can I sit here with you? Thank you very much. You know, I'm hungry. Are you hungry, Mommy? A little hungry? I haven't eaten all morning, you know. Say, would you like to see the Pinky Lee Shoe Store?
Yeah!
Yeah! All right. Well, come on, let's go. Come on. Come on! Well, here we are. What's the greatest name in children's shoes? Yeah! And you know, there's five real good reasons why, too. You know why? Because, first of all, weatherproof shoes are weatherized five ways. First, to repel water, to resist wear and strain, to fight off heat, cold, and moisture. But most important, weatherproof shoes assure proper fit, especially for feet that are growing and want to stay healthy. And oh boy, let me show you something. Look at these little shoes right here. Aren't they gorgeous? Little girls will love this ladylike one-strap slipper with a wedge heel. Aren't they smart looking? Oh boy, I'll say. And look at for the boys. Oh boy, here's a pair of handsome wingtip Oxfords. They look just like Dad's. Oh, yes. Mommies and daddies, when you buy your little boy or little girl a pair of weatherproof shoes, the boys and girls are going to get a real beautiful gift absolutely free. You know what they're going to get? They're going to get this beautiful identification bracelet with expansion band. Oh, this is more than just a fancy bracelet. It's a protection against your ever getting lost because your weatherproof dealer is going to put your name and telephone number on it. So, boys and girls, you tell Mommy and Daddy, you say, Pinky Lee said so. Make my next pair of shoes weatherproof shoes. You know why? Cause they're the best. Hello, hey. Oh, get up, my lad. You know something? I told you before I was hungry. I am. I'm starving. I didn't eat breakfast or lunch. And I... Yes, honey? I hurt my finger. Oh, about 4 weeks ago, a monkey bit me. We had monkeys on the stage. And he liked me so much, he was jealous of the other monkey. And he bit me. See, that's... Oh, but it's getting well now. But, you know, I'm so hungry. And I... Oh, that's a telephone. Excuse me. Wait, excuse me, honey. Wait a minute. I gotta answer the phone. Will you hold that, Mommy, please? Oh, Hello, Pinky Lee speaking.
Pinky? This is Mrs. Grumpy speaking.
Oh, that's Mrs. Grumpy. That's my boss's wife. That's my boss, Mrs. Grumpy's wife. You know, Mr. Grumpy's a wealthy man with money, and he owns everything in town, you know. And
Pinky?
He's a kind of a...
Pinky, will you stop blabbering and get over to my house immediately?
Yes, what for, Mrs. Grumpy? Because I'm hungry.
Food. That's all you ever think about.
Well, what do you want me to come over to your house for, Mrs. Grumpy?
I want you to come over and assist Professor, the very famous French artist, Monsieur Tout-Sweet.
Monsieur Tout-Sweet?
Yes, I'm having a painting lesson, and he's going to teach me, and I want you to assist him.
Should I go over and assist him? Should I go? Okay, my friend here says I can go, so I'll be over right away.
Well, hurry up.
Will you have a peanut butter and jelly sandwich?
Yes, stop babbling. I'll get something later. Hurry up.
Yes, ma'am. I don't go away. I'll be right back.
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm having a baby, Blossom. That blue fall is just beautiful. Let me see. Grapes, bananas, oranges, apples. Apples? I forgot the apple. Oh, I know. I've got a wax apple. Oh, yes, of course I have. I'll put it right here, and the professor will make it look real.
Mrs. Grumpy, here I am. Mrs. Grumpy, here I am.
Yes, well, Piggy, you wait here, and I'll be right back.
I'm hungry. Will you make me a peanut butter and sandwich?
Will you stop bothering me and wait here? I'll be right back.
Well, I'm hungry. I'd like something to eat here. I came over without having lunch, and I... Oh, boy, look at fruit. Oh, I like fruit. Oh, What a funny apple. Must be important.
I'll get it, Mr. Bell. Just a minute.
Oh, Sammy, it is a pleasure to see you. How are you?
Hello.
Oh, it is a pleasure.
It's so nice
to who is he?
Oh, this is Pinky Lee, my husband's employee. I thought he could assist you, Professor.
Oh, but of course, everything is ready, eh?
Oh, Mary, look at the fruit bowl.
It's a good bowl.
What happened to my wax apple?
Well, I... Wax apple?
Wax apple?
No.
You ruined my setup, my fruit bowl.
No. Wait a minute. The face. I'm going to paint that face. It will be my masterpiece. I'm going to paint the face.
Oh, well, you're going to put paint on my face?
No, monsieur. I'm going to take the face and put it on the canvas.
Well, it'll feel sort of funny laying on the canvas, my face.
You do not understand. I wish to paint you.
Oh, you paint me?
Ah, oui.
Will you do what monsieur says, and I'll go out and get you some food just to keep you quiet?
A nice peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Stop talking.
Yes, sir.
I have thought of something.
Yes.
We are going to make you...
Is this the best life?
No. We are going to make you a discus thrower.
A what discus thrower?
A discus thrower.
A
thrower who throws the discus.
Oh, I see.
Now you bend over here.
Yes.
On the one leg, you put your little leg up here, and you put your arm back here.
Yeah,
very good. Hold it. No, let it. Why you are not supposed to lay down on the floor?
I wasn't laying. I fell down the floor.
Here. Here is the discus. Look.
Yes.
You throw the discus like that.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
And may we...
Yes. Okay.
Hold it. While I mix the paint, Now, first, are you ready? We're going to paint the face. Monsieur, what you are doing? You ain't the discus. Please, what you are doing with the discus? You don't need the discus. You're not supposed to do that. How dare you do that?
I thought you said a biscuit.
No. Wait, I don't like it anyway. We are going to paint you as a grape eater.
I'm hungry.
A grape eater will be a very wonderful pose for you, eh? Oh, monsieur, look the nice grapes.
Oh, they're very nice, isn't
it? You hold them up like that. You are eating grapes. Go ahead. Eating grapes. Hold the pose. I will paint for you here. Okay. I mix the paint and we get the color. Let me see. Monsieur! No. I do not mean for you to eat actually. What are you doing? You're not just fucking. You are flippling all over. Here. All right. Swallow it. Go ahead. Swallow. All the way down here. Come on, swallow. All right now. No more grapes. Monsieur, we have the pose for you. As you think of something.
What, sir?
Oh, you are the fighter with the sword, the gladiator, Roman gladiator.
Roman gladiator?
Oh, but the girl!
Oh, thank you, sir.
Now we need a sword.
Sword?
Quick, a sword.
Sword.
I have it. Voilà, monsieur. En garde.
En garde? Like that? Voilà. Okay.
Perfect. Wait till I mix the paint here. hold it. The gladiator on guard with a sword. Wait now, let me take one look at you. This is no sword, it is not even a dagger. It is swinging.